But the picture you are going to be seeing on the screen is the camp of this autopilot Iduu. Their camp has been exposed. Their camp has been exposed. I think that was yesterday. The camp of Iduu Autopilot has been exposed by Soludo. This is the camp. If you know that your uncle will snatch his car, tell him to prepare to go and claim his car. Look at them there. This is autopilot Iduu camp exposed by Soludo. Let me put it properly. Auto camp of infiltrators. The name must be included. Infiltrators. Their camp has been exposed. Not even the camp cannot do something like this. Collecting cars from innocent souls. They will even support of this trouble. We will collect their cars in the name of their being freedom.
Very smart.
Yes, very smart. Yes, what are you looking for?
Okay. I will be very fast. One thing here, I want to make the people know that they are not just true to an actors of church. They just want to cover up their feelings of feeling Simon. Because in my mind, M.S. is saying, even that guy said, we can't be a shock on. M.S. is saying that now what you have to do, you have to know what you do propaganda. So, what do you do propaganda now? Propaganda is now up. The wife of your leader.
Exactly.
You may be doing like that. Is that how to protect her?
Mm-hmm.
If people sometimes have a good question that they can play with our intelligence.
Exactly.
Just imagine. Open those who now are over for your leader, not for to one guy.
Yeah, yeah.
The best thing you do as a disciple of this man, the best way you can protect his image, his absence, is to ignore that we have an hour out of it.
To what I've seen there is their cars. This is a cars. I know our leader cannot do something like this. No, our leader cannot follow a group of collecting cars from innocent souls and dumping it somewhere without giving them back. No, we don't operate like this. That is why you told us not to rob anything called back in the name of we are looking for money to support this trouble. You said we are going to finance this trouble by ourselves. We don't need to dirty our hand. So, what you are seeing here on the screen, let me bring it closely. This is the camp of Iduu Autopilot Infiltrators has been exposed. I think that was yesterday. Their camp, this one is not GSS. You know, before we achieve GSS, this one is not their own. This is the camp of Iduu Autopilot Infiltrators. And that's why they don't want to be showing their faces on screen. They are running. They can't. Even to talk is their problem. Can't you see the way they are running? I gave them to call me. Nobody called me. They are afraid. They are not beginning to know what is going on. They can not this one that have already shown their face, they are just remain there. Have you ever seen them calling to question? If they can write and run away. This is what is going on in their car. Look at it here. This is a car collected from individuals. And is here. This is another one. I don't know whether they want to turn this place to a mechanic. Here the repairs. Look at it here. This one they have destroyed the glass. After they finish rubbing with it. And here it is. These are what that the madman mechanic can never create something like this. Are they possible? Are they possible? And that is why we are going to keep on exposing them. Now, let me go straight to you. I think I have a lot of people that are calling. Let me call you back. Normally, I want many of you to see to the time. You know, a lot of people will love to speak. But when one people is speaking more than expected, others may not come in to air their view. That's why I said it's good for many of you. I will call you back, our brother. Now, that's why I said, let me go to you. I will call you back. I will just make sure I call it, but just make it stop. Yes, can you hear me? Oh, you have got you. Then, 2 minutes. Yes, can you hear me?
I can hear you much better now.
Yes, very fast.
Okay,
which voice note?
There is a last voice note on your phone.
Alright.
You don't have it at all if you
want. Is this what, are you the one, you send it to me?
Yes, I forwarded it to you.
Alright, I will check it.
Nah.
I will check it.
Yeah.
Okay, alright, yeah. Thank you very much. Let me try to play this voice, our brother said you should play, let me check it. Many of you are calling me.
Maybe you do a meeting.
I'm going to go to the end of the minute. Okay, could I play it in another place? Those of you calling me, have to wait or let me off this internet so that you not distract my attention. I want to play a voice our brother sent it to me and said I have to play it. I have to get these people. Let me play the voice. I have to off the internet so that I will not be disturbed.
Hello, I'm Iba and I'm there, one of you. Our name is Iduu. Name is Iduu Autopilot.
Iduu, yes.
I'm here to address a few things. There is a video circulating about people talking about our leaders' wives and people who are not talking about our leaders' wives. And then someone talking about a man that is ruled by a woman is this and that bullshit. I'm not here to address Lisa. Lisa Kanu, she knows what her revenue is. I don't address people who are betrayers. I don't address people who have no direction, who have no soul. This woman is from a lineage of betrayers. This Lisa was fighting Mazi and Kanu. This same Lisa, the uncle, is a man named Barrister. Our leader trusted Barrister so much. Our leader will never make a statement without addressing Barrister. What did Barrister do betray our leader? The same message to this lady that is talking bullshit. I want to let this lady know, and I want to let the whole world know, that Iduu is a woman. Iduu, the face of our land, is a woman. And God gave Iduu control over the entire universe. The Lord that took away the God here among us in the name gave Iduu power over the whole universe. She controls the entire universe. That is why Lucifer has been fighting Iduu and use us to suppress the great things of our land. There is this new dispensation after the battle of Armageddon,
okay?
Iduu is taking over the whole world.
I'm telling you.
And I want to let that beast understand that
including Russia, Iduu will take everywhere. With prayer passing. I will drop people like us. There were many people who are astray now. There were many people who didn't fight anyone. How about this woman? What are you there? When this lady called Isa, was in support of them. She's not an infiltrator. She's not an enemy of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. But now the woman has spoken. Oh, well. So that's how it is called blackmailing. If you call blackmailing. We like this woman. This woman is better than all of them put together. She's sweet, so that you know they stop it.
And put it to woman.
The woman.
And we put it in control of entire universe.
Do they Russia? America.
I want to let that one know that God, she Laete, the one who stands is a woman. And from the woman with everything that is in existence came into existence.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not the kind of guy that Iduu is a woman.
The woman, okay?
I'm the God I am that I am.
I am.
She didn't get away in the enemy that gave Iduu control over the entire universe. It could be happening, it's already happening.
Yes, yeah, it's true. It will happen in your own world as you are controlling the teeth in Finland. Global control, that's what you're telling people, that women are in control. So, this one you are talking about your own. Women is in control of the universe. They are taking, Iduu have taken over. Go to Russia, go to Turkey, go to America, even Germany. Iduu, they are taking over. So, black people, if you go to it, you are taking over the world.
I'm on. Yes. So she said, you know, I'm not going to ask her because she's so ignorant.
Okay.
If you do who control the whole world, what kind of crap is she talking about? What is she presenting?
I don't know.
She needs to take the money they give her and shut it down her throat.
Definitely.
My people, I just want to let you guys know.
Uh-huh.
Our video is, she just said the 20 script they gave her. They want us to get distracted for the fact that Mazi Nnamdi Kanu did not come to court.
Yeah.
They also want us to get distracted for the fact that Soludo goes along.
No. Nah, everybody, I'm going to go. For them to say that Sahara is touching. I thought your people are. I show you here now. There's one section of the autopilot did you say Mazi Nnamdi Kanu did not come to court. Then other section are saying that the breast of the wife of the brother of my leader. He's touching Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, that is the reason why they adjourned the case to the next custody. That normally in the Igbo land, a woman dress not supposed to touch a man in the law court. Then an Igbo woman was going to come up in a court. I love this time. If you don't like this thing, you are, then you're not a freedom fighter. Continue. One, you know, at least he may remember the poor people. Who does all the icky? They don't want to speak.
Good. So the lady called our guys PSM men criminals that is going to give them amnesty. That is why they are trying to distract us from. That is why they gave her that script to play.
What was it?
And why in the world is she going to bring the issue of mutilating Kanu? Because when we are here, I also want us to address that topic. And that's exactly what I'm about to address right now. I'm not going to go into detail. I'm going to have a question for our people. And I need our people to try to get answers to this question. So next time when they set me, they're going to set up with answers to the questions that I'm about to ask right now.
Okay, woman, thank you.
That is me, I'm not even addressing all those people.
Okay.
People that don't count for what we're doing, they are inconsequential. They don't exist. They count for nothing to what we're doing to our freedom.
Okay.
I'm going to address the person that counts for something and what we're doing. Somebody that is inhibitor to what we're doing. That is what I'm actually trying to address in this body.
A hindrance. A hindrance. So the wife of our leader is also a hindrance. Someone arguing here, but our area, come on, I want that guy. These people are not our center. These people are, I don't know, how do I explain it? Will I explain it? Which subject will I use it to explain it? Let me use mathematics. They of you that into for Hamas. You know, there's a factor. There's a, they of you that do integration. Let us go to quotient rule. The quotient rule is in differentiation. No, integration. You have a factor. They give you an equation. Maybe say that the power x, and they ask you to find x. There are some factors you have to determine in order to find that particular one. Let me come again to variation. Those of you that know variation, when they tell you that x varies directly to y, and when
X is 4, find Y. You have to establish a constant for you to find the X.
One night I can find the screw. Why my wife can be answer in one dollar? And we place that machine channel our image. But we have seen ourselves in this way.
So you have to find that a constant to help you determine other variables.
If we are the constant, our M is not there. I got a mission. That idiot, people don't believe that. He's a criminal. On the accused man, they determine the person.
Oh yeah, no, that's why I say I'm a prayer bell. Without this woman, we can't get there. So she's a partner. Let all this thing to her. She said the hindrance, number one, the water for you. Can I grab my data with me address? Tell me address from one being.
The next time they bring the minister or whatever her name is to come and talk bullshit, she needs to get the answer to this question. Number one, how did Mazi Nnamdi Kanu's wife, who chased Kanu, how did she move to not London? Who moved her to not London? Where did she get the money to move? Where did she live? How can she afford to get to stay now? Number two,
wow.
Who did she come and need to tell her? After the death of her mother, how she can afford to put up a new sponsor only a couple of 2 or 3 months? She needs to tell us what her father does for a living.
Okay.
She needs to tell us what her brothers do for a living. Because we want to know how she can afford to build a house. If her family is not able to afford to build that house, she needs to tell us who built it for her.
Mm-hmm.
She needs to tell us how many people or what she did to afford that structure in her father's compound.
Okay.
Secondly, They say this woman cannot speak. They need to tell us why is she flying from one place to another. Who is she flying to lobby? Where is she getting the money to lobby people? That is the question that they need to have this minister answer.
Okay.
They also need to tell us why can her husband, our leader, go to the zoo and come back. They need to tell us why she's able to go back and forth
okay.
to the zoo and come back. They need to tell us why she's having secret meetings with renowned enemy of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. And Soludo who was said that he's the one that did not Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. And Soludo who was said that he's going to kill Mazi Nnamdi Kanu and kill every ESN member and IPA member. And this means that to tell us why Mazi Kanu is having a meeting with Soludo Kubo. Why is Mazi Kanu having a meeting with Wazirite? Why is Mazi Kanu having a meeting with all the enemies of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu? Mr. Nikitella, why did Mazi Kanu have a meeting with the Southeast governor, with politicians, Southeast politicians that sold our leader? Why is she in conspiracy with them? What is the conversation she's having with them? What is the relationship our leader's wife? What is her relationship with Southeast politicians, especially the governor? Mr. Nikitella has answered this question. What kind of meeting did Mazi Kanu have with Soludo? Soludo is almost said that he is there in conversation, connection with the family of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, with the wife of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. What is the relationship between Mazi Kanu and Soludo? Mr. needs to give us an answer to that question. Mazi Kanu couldn't even come out. He is the leader from all over the world that came to London to show solidarity to our leader. Then he can be flying up and down, going to Cotonou, going to everywhere else, to all meetings with the remote enemies of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. I think Lisa needs to come up with an answer to that question. You know what, there are so many questions that I'm not even going to try to make this audio too long. But I need this Lisa who has Victoria in her blood. The first lady that was castigating Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, the first lady that presidency betrayed Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, is now they get her a script to come and play. And she's playing the script, trying to distract us from the fact that Mazi Nnamdi Kanu did not go to court yesterday. They brought a picture of a woman, the wife of Imam Awanet, rubbing her breast and body on our leader just to distract us, to make sure we don't talk about
So what breasts are we? What the why are breasts at the center of the problem? Man, you know, sir, breasts. You know, wow. This woman, I want to know. This is only a woman in 2 minutes, never, I mean, go on, or also, you know, why you don't have her own breasts. And I see this. But I like this woman, though. I mean, I'm not going to know. Is that you allow you to please? Okay. Okay, I'll allow you to manage food to finish. Okay, just some minutes. I can't continue like this.